And we're back live on Monday Night Raw. This is the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss, now in control of Ember Moon momentarily. Roll up by Moon. Shoulders down. Kick out by Bliss. And Alexa Bliss.
Wow, great counter by Bliss.
And that's why she's the five-time champion. Ronda Rousey, who faces Bliss Sunday at ringside.
Oh.
Knees to the midsection. Cover on Moon. Kick out at two. Alicia Fox out here in support of Alexa Bliss in this matchup. You know, Bliss does have a point, Corey. Ronda Rousey has only had three matches in her career in WWE. Meanwhile, Alexa Bliss is a five-time women's champion. And now Alexa Bliss wrestling Ember down to the center of the ring and is in control.
I know that Ronda Rousey had tweeted out before that any bit of experience she gets inside the ring just makes her that much more prepared to face Alexa Bliss.
Ronda Rousey now attempting to will Ember Moon back into this battle.
Oh, and a neck breaker. Ember Moon creates some separation. Oh, clothesline though by the champion. Bliss, hook to the leg. Kick out by Moon. And the thing about Alexa is she just feels, she's embarrassed that Ronda Rousey is getting so much attention, not only here in WWE, but around the world. More attention than the Raw Women's Champion is getting.
Ronda's a world-class athlete. She's a movie star. She deserves every bit of credit she's given.
And now Alexa trash-talking. And now the chin lock is, she continues to control Ember. What does Bliss have to do to knock off Rousey on Sunday, Corey?
Alexa Bliss needs to avoid getting into a stand-up fight with Ronda Rousey and avoid being taken to the ground.
And now look at that mocking laugh by Bliss directed at Rousey.
Alexa will no doubt psych out Ronda Rousey this Sunday if that's an option.
Yeah, she'll play the mind games better than anyone. Oh, Ember Moon, look at this, man, the champion in trouble. Almost a huge win for Moon here in this match. What a basement dropkick by Bliss puts her back in control. Bonafide mean streak of the Raw champ. Cover by Bliss. Is it enough? Ember stays in it. Again a cover on Moon. And again a kick out by Ember. Third hooks both legs this time. And Ember able to turn it into a pinning combination of her own.
Big time right by the champion.
Ember Moon showing the traits of a...
Wow.
Wow. I expect to see a lot more of that this Sunday. Alexa Bliss getting under the skin of Rousey. We know how emotional Ronda can be. If Bliss can use that to her own advantage, it could be curtains for Rousey.
Alexa Bliss is such a mastermind in getting into the minds of her opponents.
Uh-oh.
That'll believe Ember Moon's going to stay down. Comes Ember. Fired up now after the verbal and physical attack by Alexa Bliss.
Here we go.
Down goes Bliss.
Greensboro is rocking right now behind Ember Moon.
And this would be a devastating loss for the psyche of Bliss. Six nights before SummerSlam this Sunday. Went for the tornado DDT, turned it into a suplex. Here's the cover, hooks the leg now on Bliss. Shoulders down, almost had the champion beat. And now Ronda Rousey said, no way, Foxy. Drives her into the barricade. Little deja vu from last Monday night.
Wait.
And a Bliss from behind. Down goes Ronda. And now Alexa Bliss gonna drive Ronda Rousey into the barricade. In Bliss's mind, Fox did her job, caused the distraction, allowed the attack on Ronda Rousey. Bliss didn't even care about what happened to Fox out there.
Alexa Bliss is here for herself.
Alexa Bliss is
competitor into the midsection. Ember's going up. Can Ember win this matchup? Looking for the eclipse of Bliss. There it is. The eclipse. Moon to be the champion. And Alicia Fox saving the matchup now in the ring. And Fox goes after Ember Moon, and it'll force the disqualification.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't know the smart move.
Fox with a beel, follows it up with a big boot.
Look
out, Foxy, from behind, Ronda Rousey.
Oh, not again.
Again. Couple of arm drags. Up front by Ronda.
Fox is in trouble.
Ronda Rousey is ready for Sunday. And what is Alexa Bliss going to do?
Hey, six more days, Cole. Calm down. The goddess will think of something. I hope.
Well, the problem is that Ronda Rousey's still going to be there to receive it.
Ronda Rousey looking to capture her first championship in WWE this Sunday at SummerSlam, streaming live on the WWE Network. And Alexa Bliss looks scared to death. Well, speaking of SummerSlam, Dolph Ziggler will defend his Intercontinental Championship against the architect